Jordan Rodgers is the brother of NFL player Aaron Rodgers and a former NFL quarterback himself. Even though he is not very famous, he is well known to a lot of people. We also got to know him more closely thanks to The Bachelorette and his relationship with JoJo Fletcher. Whom did this handsome man date before the show? Brittany Farrar. Summer between 2013 and 2016. Rodgers didn't hide his relationship with Brittany. They were together for a couple of years, and she is a good friend of Rodgers' brother's now ex-girlfriend, Olivia Munn. In one of the episodes, she shed light on their relationship and said that the split was rather painful. But it was rumored that he was seen with someone just before he started filming The Bachelorette. Jordan didn't comment on the rumors, so it's unclear whether it was Brittany or not. Later, Farrar accused him of cheating during their relationship. She also said that he just wanted to become more popular thanks to the show and his love affair with JoJo Fletcher. JoJo Fletcher, 2016 through present time. The story of the couple started when they fell in love during season 12 of The Bachelorette. In the summer of 2016, Rodgers moved from Nashville to Dallas to live with Fletcher as they engaged almost immediately. Fans of the couple repeatedly asked them numerous questions about their wedding, but both Rodgers and Fletcher said they wanted to enjoy life and to have fun, so they were in no hurry to take serious decisions. In 2018, JoJo stated that she was thinking about having children with Jordan. He was also positive about paternity and considered the idea of becoming a father. In July 2019, the couple bought a house, and probably that was one of the preparations for the long-awaited event in their life. In August 2019, Rodgers made another proposal and presented a large diamond ring to his sweetheart. He said that he always dreamed of repeating his question without cameras and witnesses to make the moment more real, private, and special, as it meant a lot to both of them. In addition to the engagement, the couple shared another great news. Their wedding was scheduled for the summer of 2020. However, the circumstances of 2020 changed their plans, and the long-awaited big day had to be postponed after 11 months of preparation. The happy couple is not very upset about the situation and is very excited to welcome 2021 and tie the knot. They went through ups and downs in this relationship, so they are ready for a little more expectation. Do you want to see more? Subscribe.